Of course, back I was in school, my first year down at Cartoonist and Illustrator School, and one of my friends, of course everybody thinks their stuff is great, even when it wasn't great, and I never forget the guy's name, Sam Schwartz, his name was, and he said, Joe, you know, your stuff looks pretty good. He said, you know, I heard that St. John's Publishing Company is hiring occasionally people. And he said, why don't you bring some of your samples over there? So I went over to St. John's Publishing Company, and they had a woman editor, very pretty woman. I wish I remember her name, but I don't remember her name. And I showed her my samples, and evidently she liked them because she gave me a little script. It was a 5-page script for a Mopsy comic book. Now, did you ever hear of Mopsy? Well, she was naturally, she was a woman. She was like a model. And it was a humorous type of comic. It was very popular, the Mopsy book. It had been a comic strip, syndicated strip, and they owned the rights to it, so they put it out in comic book form. And so anyway, this story was not Mopsy. It was just a filler for the book. And Trudy was the name of the story, Trudy. And I think she paid me $30 a page. It could have been $35. I couldn't believe the money. And of course, I went home and took my time on it. I remember it wasn't what I wanted to do. I wanted to do adventure stuff, you know. But it was about a girl that she was afraid she was going to gain weight or something. But it was in a Mopsy comic book, 1949. And the first thing I ever did. And naturally, I couldn't wait till it came out. I would have done it for nothing, just to see it, you know. So when it did come out, I was pretty proud of it. Of course, I look at it today and I say, holy Moses, they bought that stuff, you know. And but that was it, Mike. It was a story called Trudy. It was in a Mopsy comic book for St. John's Publishing Company, you know. Nice. But of course, then that's when... Tom Gill asked me to start working for him, and I started doing The Lone Ranger, of all things, you know, and all these movie adaptations, Western Union, and movies that I had seen as a kid, you know. So that was pretty exciting. So it was still exciting to see your work published, though, you know, no question about it.